A supply of juice lasts for 35 days if it is used is increased by 40%. The number of days would the same amount of juice last is take a table like this. And juice and days. Hundred percentage juice. Is for 35 days. There is 140 if use is increased by 40% means 140% how many days. So juice is inversely proportional to the days. 35 into 100 by 140. 0 0 gets cancelled. 2 7s are 2 5s are 7 5s. So 25 is the answer. 25 days.